Well, my name is Jay Garcia, and we're here with Target hosting a Houston Police Department for our Heroes and Helpers event of 2012.
Some briefs.
What color is that?
I really appreciate the opportunity to coming out and enjoying a day of shopping with John here, my friend.
Last year we did a Shop with a Cop event, which is the exact same setup, and we were able to help 20 kids from Child Protective Services shop for items that they probably otherwise wouldn't have been able to get. So the police department comes and they help us out and to help find the items for these children. And we make sure that we, in addition to giving them the gift cards, that we help them find the things that they want as well.
He has a list, and it's been a long time since I went shopping with an 8-year-old, but I'm very, very excited. All right, we got $100. Football? Okay, let's go this way. Football. $17. This is a good one, okay? This is a good football for you.
Tell him what you got. To see a kid happy, you know. You know, he probably wouldn't have got all these good gifts this year unless it was for Target. And so it makes me happy to see them get good gifts this year.
Because oftentimes they see the police officer when there's an issue in their family, possibly, or in a negative setting. This is a very positive setting. And the role models, I heard several children saying, oh, I'd like to be a police officer.
Oh, you're going to put it in there? Woo!
Toys, clothes.
Oh, okay. Now that you got all this selection of toys, right, that'd be fun. Because then you got all these little items here that you can start baking. You can bake cakes for your brother and your friends now, huh?
Some of the children, they come in really shy initially, but once they get to go out there and once they realize that they get to pick the things that they really want, just boom, they light up right away and they're beaming by the time they leave the store.
There we go. All right. Everybody together.
All right, the danger's on, man.
Oh, yeah. We're good.